called the Hide, Seek, and Share Rock Painting. So what do we have to do?
We're going to open it.
I know, but what do we have to do?
Paint it different colors. We can't copy. We need to do different ones.
Okay, let's open it.
Okay. See what is inside. Big rocks.
Those are big rocks.
Yeah,
right.
Big ones.
So that's all that's inside the box?
Yeah, put there's that two, to the paint, side. Two painting.
And then there's a suggestion book.
Here, this is for you.
Okay.
This one's for me.
How many? It comes with two brushes.
And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Six basic colors. And then it comes with six rocks. So actually two really big ones. Let's see the rocks. There's that one.
No?
This one. Show them that one. Show them that one. That's 3, 4, 5, 6. Whoa, those are pretty big. You want to start with the big ones or the small ones?
This one.
Okay, and then look. There's in the little book, it shows us some suggestions.
Yeah.
See that?
Hold on, I'm going to do
it.
Pink.
Oh, okay. I'm going to do that one. I'm going to do a B.
Pretending.
Put that there. I'm gonna paint this one. I'm gonna make that one to a B.
Yeah.
All right. So let's set the rocks to the side. Wait. Hold on. We need to take the rocks to the side.
Okay.
Oh, we forgot something. So these are the colors. You see them? Show them the other ones. All right.
Blue,
white, green. And the black one.
Because white is to clean.
All right. And then, no, this is the book, the cup of water that we're going to use to clean the brushes so that they don't get messed up.
We have them open.
And then which one are you going to color?
White.
Are you going to make a busy bee? Wait, like that one?
Yeah.
See, it says busy bee right there. Busy bee.
I'm going to make a koala.
A koala? I don't think there's a koala in here. What about a strawberry? You make a strawberry.
Yeah.
A ladybug? Look, you can make a ladybug.
Yeah, I'll do the eyes.
You're gonna do a ladybug?
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm gonna do the eyes white.
Okay, first. I'm gonna put yours right here so that you can see
copy.
What it looks like. Yeah. I'm gonna do mine into the busy bee and you're gonna make a lovely ladybug. So I think you need to make it all red first.
Top of it?
So what was yours supposed to be, Emma?
A ladybug.
Let's see if yours looks like the ladybug. Hold it up. All right. Emma, do you think yours looks like the ladybug?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah. Okay. Looks like it's real.
All right,
buzz,
so.
Buzz, buzz,
let's see
buzz.
Mine. Okay, it's the busy bee. Bee, and this is mine. Oops.
Bee.
The face is all weird. Oh, you can't see it. There it is. Can you see that? How did I do? Yeah, okay. That's not that good. But that's what it was supposed to look like. And that's what it came out to be. Alright, so let's try a different one. Let's try a different one, Emma.
Yeah.
You want to try a different one? Here, put that one to the side. Which one do you want?
This one.
The little tiny one? Okay. Okay. Now which one are we going to do?
You're
going to do a turtle? Gonna do the owl. Oh, what about a watermelon? What about the watermelon? Huh?
Oh, yeah.
You wanna draw the watermelon?
Yeah, it's okay. Green.
Okay, you try this. Emma's gonna do the watermelon, and then I'm gonna do the cookie monster there next to the watermelon. You guys see that? So I'm gonna do the monster, and then Emma's gonna do the watermelon.
I need to do the green on this side. See? have to do the white one.
The teeth.
Yeah, they're white. Only two. One, two.
All right, want me to show mine first? Or you want to show yours first?
Mine first.
Okay. This is what Emma's was supposed to look like, which is the watermelon. See that? Now show them your watermelon.
It looks like it pretend is a watermelon. It's like you're going to eat it.
Yeah, it looks like it. It looks real close. Yeah, you see that? Good job. Good job.
Because I know how to make these.
All right. You see the little blue monster there? That's what mine's supposed to be. And that's what it came out.
Yep.
You guys see that?
Yep.
Okay.
I'm going to make mine dry.
Like that. And then, boom. Yeah, mine looks, this is looks like the original brand one. And this looks like that cheap bootleg one. I'm going to put those to the side. Okay, these are the last two rocks that we have. Which one do you want? This one? The little one?
No, this is the
okay.
Bigger.
Okay, now you hold the book and you pick which one we're going to do.
I'm going to pick one for you. Which one?
We'll switch the page. No, you know what? Let's do a wacky one. Let's not choose from the book. Let's just pretend and make our own. Yeah, let's do that. Want to do that?
Yeah. Okay. I'm going to make a strawberry.
You already did a strawberry. We have to do something different now. Use your imagination. I know what I'm going to do. I'm going to use my imagination. Like SpongeBob. Mm-hmm. So that's my rock. And I'm going to just doodle on it and see what comes out. You're doing a monster?
Yeah, I'm doing a monster.
Like that? That's a blue nose.
Your nose gonna clean it.
Nobody. We're gonna let it dry.
Oh my god. Did you go? Yep. Now this is like a smiley face.
You ready to show yours off?
Mm.
Alright, show it. What did you make?
The scariest monster.
That's a monster?
Yeah.
Let's see. Hold it right here.
He looks like a zombie.
And this is mine.
What is
it? It's a salad. You see? Salad? Yeah, it's a salad. It's not a good looking salad, but it's supposed to be a salad. Okay, so I made this salad and I made the busy bee. Oh, pretty good. The busy bee. You see that? And I made the cookie monster. You guys see that? All right, Emma, what did you make?
I made this one.
What is that?
A ladybug.
That's not a ladybug, was it? Oh, yeah, that is the ladybug. Okay, what else?
This one? A watermelon.
It's a watermelon? Okay, and what else did you make?
That's it.
That's all three of them?
Yeah.
All right.
It's like six.
That's cool. Yeah, we made six altogether. Emma, did you have fun making these?
Yes.
Yeah? Which one was your favorite one that you made? Let's see. Put them right here. Which one was your favorite one that you made? Which one? The strawberry? No, the watermelon, the monster, or the ladybug? Which one was your favorite? You like the watermelon?
Yeah.
Oh, that one's cool. That one's cool. All right. Well, thank you guys for watching, Emma.
Thank you for watching and subscribe.
Make sure to subscribe and hit the like button down so they can see your videos when they come out. Yeah. All right. Tell them bye.
Bye, Galileo.